like this show? Thank you, Kendra. Do you have like house lights? Is that easy to do? Can we turn those on? No? Okay, well,
you keep talking
just
over
come. I need one person here to do this and one person here to do this so I can see you guys. All right, because we want to like peel back the curtain a little bit. You've heard. Thank you. That would have been nice. It's okay. You've heard two songs, and very often we go to these shows and people are like, I paid a lot of money to see this show, but I'm hearing drums. I want my money back. Especially if they're those platinum people, you know? Very, very particular. But we're not lying. I know we have the sound of a full band, but it really is, like Mike said, all through our bodies, and specifically this orifice, to quote him. Thanks, Mike. We got some secret weapons. Over on your right, all the way over there, is Rob Opperman. Say hello, Rob. Yes, he is our soprano. And then you have Dan Goldberg over here. Say hi, Dan. He, very, very sad story. He swallowed a drum kit when he was younger, but he really turned that around and made something of himself. We're very proud of him. But he and I do something called, vocal percussion. It's, percussion with your vocals. It's very hard. But we're gonna teach you tonight just how to do this. I can't see if you're doing it right, but I'll be able to hear if you're doing it right. And there's imagine a drum kit, like a small drum kit, because I don't know all the drum names, but you have that big drum at the bottom there. I think it's called a kick drum. If you can picture a drum in your head. And it's very easy to make that sound. Just like put up a lot of air in your mouth and let it all out at once, kind of like a push sound like this. You guys try that. Apologize to the person sitting in front of you. So again, that's your kick drum. Then you got your snare drum. It's over here. You just kind of make your lips really, really, really tight and make a P F F F F F F T sound like this. You guys try it. I don't know why you're laughing. You guys sound really good at it. You're welcome. And then you have your hi-hat. Those look like two cymbals. And that's just like a TS. Like. You're not really laughing because you're like, no way I can do that one. So then you just put in a combination together. Let's see if you can repeat after me. Ready?
Now, how many are we? Six? Six if you just do.
They let in one more. Give me each like a measure.
All right, thank you.
You can go now.